So a little bit of update for divisional weekend football. The 49ers beat the shit out of the fucking Vikings. And yeah, I was completely wrong on my guess. Kirk Cousins, that O-line, just god-awful special teams play really led the Vikings down the toilet. And for the 49ers, they are going to be hosting the NFC Championship game. And as for the 10-point favorite Ravens, they lost to Tennessee 28-12. My God. Lamar Jackson looked like he did in his rookie year, where he got bounced out of the playoffs by the Chargers. And my God, that defense could not stop Derrick Henry. Derrick Henry is a fucking grown-ass man, and he will wreck shit up. And good Lord, congratulations to the Titans. They are going to be headed on the road in the AFC Championship against either the winners of the Texans or the Chiefs. So that should be a fun game tomorrow. The Seahawks also have a game tomorrow against the Packers. Very excited about that one. But goddamn, those Ravens lost. That's crazy. Ah!